Thanks for coming. Thanks for having me. Sir, can you please tell us what you think about this problem that we are facing in our country, Nigeria? Let me just say something. I'm sure right now, the people at the top that are sitting there in the mansions under the air conditions are saying things like, last, they will stop. This protest will stop. When they tire, they will go home. But we are not stopping. This is just the beginning. You see, the people at the top have actually taken this country as a good mine. And we, the people, are their source of income. They don't care about us. They keep promising and failing. You see, the problem we're having in this country is not just about us. It's not just about the police. The problems are more. And we are saying no to this. All this. So, let them know that we are not just marching just because of SARS alone. We are marching for the betterment of this country. We are marching for our safety. We are marching for our future. We are marching for change. Not a change of 10 years time, 20 years time. Now, we need results now. We don't need people to come and tell us that we need good goods, good light. No. We need proof. We have passed that age of promises. This is the age of results. So, we will keep marching until we start having results. We are not stopping. We will march. Whether they like it or not, we will march. Whether they send touts or not, we will march. Whether they shoot or not, we will march. Enough is enough. We have suffered enough. And we have said no to their wrongdoings. We are not asleep. Not anymore. We are not. The time has come for this country to stand up, to rise. So we will march. No matter the distance, we will march. No matter the obstacle, we will march. Thank you. Thanks for sharing your thoughts with us. Once again, thanks for coming. And to our viewers, thanks for watching. I hope that all this problem will soon come to an end. Our God, we know that all things are possible. Goodbye.